Hello, y'all. Alright, I'm doing a PC game. My first one. I'm going to be doing Chris Tales. Sorry if I'm moved, if I, use the mouse. I usually have, a small window, but for this game, I feel like a big window is kind of needed. So, yeah. I'm using my PS3 controller. Let me test it. And, yeah, it's working. So, let me look at... Actually, let me see if I can make this a bit. All right. Actually, yeah, that's way better. Let me go to the game capture and then increase the size of that. All right. Okay. Okay, now, alright, now that's fixed. I can now see, the chat, and, and play the game. So, yeah. Let me check. Alright, everything is good. So, let me start a new game, and let's play Chris Tales. I also know the Nindies Direct is going to start in 4-5 minutes, so I might take a break, and watch the Nindies. So yeah, there's also that. Oh no. Oh my god, okay, I thought
They're trying to reach the town.
Wait, I need to check something. I had that on. I just wanted to make sure I had Capture Curse on, which I don't want on. Alright, okay.
This is a real fight, Chris Bell. Time to use your new skills. Be swift, be precise. First, select attack, and then choose your target. Finally, just as the attack connects, press the button one more time to do a double slash.
All right, like Super Mario RPG. All right.
Very good, Chris Bell. Be cautious. Watch for your opponent's attack and press the button right when they hit you to block most of the damage. Nicely done. Now give it your all. Finish it off. Well done, Chris Bell.
Okay.
Who are you supposed to be?
Hello, my name is...
Tell me if we survive. You know how to fight?
Let us show him.
Christopher, by the way.
Chris Bell.
There. That's two less of them. Been chasing those things since I left St. Clarity.
We've got to stop them before they reach town.
And exactly how do you plan to do that?
Hold your ground. They won't get past us.
Look, Volcano. They broke up for goblins. How adorable. Adorable. Can we keep them?
Gally, we've talked about this. No more pets until...
Until I stop murdering them. I know. I just want to play. Not my fault they're all so squishy.
And that's why we can't have nice things.
Alright, okay. Alright, can you also use the D-pad? Okay.
My rose!
Crisbell! Where are you?
I better not keep her waiting.
Oh, I need to, like, remember to, like...
Crisbell! Finally! Did you prune the roses yet?
I'm sorry, Mother Superior. It's just my rose. The frog. It took it.
Enough. I've seen that look before. Find that rose, then hurry back. There's work to do and no time to waste. Go on.
Yes, Mother Superior. Thank you, Mother Superior.
And be careful. I worry about you.
Your grandma, Chris, and how it used to be around here.
So many chores. The kids in town get to go out and play.
What a lovely day for a walk in the woods.
Crisbell.
Good morning, Marco. Have you seen a little yellow frog?
A frog? Well, sure.
Maybe wearing a top hat? Carrying a rose?
A top hat? Then no. Maybe try the mayor's estate. There's always something going on there.
I'll try. Thanks, Marco. Sorry to bother you.
Are you kidding? That's the most interesting thing I'll hear all day!
check out the cool sticker we found. It's a skull.
That Marco is never home. He will inherit this one day. He should help me take care of it.
Think about the future! It's not just the farms that'll be renovated. It's the orphanage, the shops, the whole town!
Your future fouls the land, poisons the water. Goblin raiding parties are burning our fields. Money, power, your precious industry. That's all you care about now.
How dare you? Where's your proof?
Proof? Look around you. Look at our crops.
Then sell your lands, Robert. Don't let it trouble you any longer. It's what's best for the town.
It's best for someone, but not the town. You seem to be doing just fine.
Now, see here. I never...
Mr. Mayor, we have a visitor. Hello, Crispell. What do you want?
Hello, Miss Lana. I was looking for a yellow frog with a top hat.
Of course you were. Try the northern fields. That's where all the little pests go, hmm?
May the lady light your way, Crispell. Too many in town have strayed from her grace.
Oh, thank you. I should go.
The mayor. They seemed really angry.
Again? I keep telling him to trust the mayor. We need his soldiers to protect us. But it's always, we give the lady our trust. Everyone else has to earn it. Sorry, Chris. What's up?
I'm looking for a little yellow frog. He was wearing a hat. A top hat. He took my rose.
A frog in a top hat? Only you, Crispell. I haven't seen it, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Thanks, Polly. Maybe I should pray to the lady about it.
You have been talking to my father. Well, if you're looking for a miracle, I suppose the cathedral is as good a place as any to try.
Cathedral. I've never been inside by myself. Still.
I hope it's running well for y'all. This is my first time streaming a PC game. I will say, this game is animated beautifully. Oh, I got an achievement.
What's happening? Who's doing this?
Actually, you are. You have opened the crystals of time, Crispell.
Yeah. name?
So many questions. Matthias the Frog at your service. I have been keeping an eye on you for some time now.
On me? Why?
I suspected you had been chosen, my dear. It appears I was correct.
Chosen? By whom? What are these crystals? Why me?
More questions. The past and the future have revealed themselves to you. Come, see for yourself.
I can't. I don't want this.
Nothing to fear, child. You have much to learn about your powers.
Powers? This is a curse. Why is this even happening?
You are upset. Perfectly understandable. But I know someone who can help. He lives in a little hut down by the lake.
Leave town? Mother Superior will worry.
She would be very worried if she saw you like this.
Is it another talking frog?
If only. But sadly, no. Trust me, little one. Let us go immediately. Here we are. He lives just over there in that hut. Perhaps you should let me do the talking. Wilhelm, answer the door!
Go away, I'm busy!
Open the door, you pompous child! We have important business!
Matthias? Huh! Idiot frog! Speaking to a revered time mage. Now, who might you be? Crispell. Sir?
Crispell has opened both crystals of time.
Ridiculous. Impossible. Why, not even I have been able to.
Yet it has happened.
No. There's something else at work here. Can someone please tell me what's going on? Patience! I am Wilhelm the Wise. You, it seems, are a time mage, as am I. And while my powers have led to my youthful appearance, yours are the gift to see possibility. Possibility? I thought it was the future. Incorrect. It is a possible future. Perhaps a practical demonstration will help. Take this seed and plant it over there. In the future.
A tree. It's growing from the seed I planted.
Exactly. A glowfruit tree to be specific. But take care. It will only grow if you care for it. Otherwise, it will wither and die.
So if I do something in the present, I can affect the future.
Obviously. Has that not always been the case? Now, however, you have the ability to see future possibilities. So choose your actions accordingly.
I should use this to check up on Mother Superior and my sisters. They'll be wondering where I've gone. Thank you, Wilhelm.
Yes, yes. Go to your sisters. You've given me much to ponder, young mage.
I should get back to Mother...
You know, I should have the indie direct up. Alright, and then add a window capture, temporary or indie direct. Alright, okay. 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 I have it ready for when it starts. Alright. I have it ready for when it starts. So when it starts, I'm going to like switch over to the indie direct. Wait, I should rename this to plus Nindy's Direct and then today's day. And I'm going to tweet it out. Like, this is going to be a short stream also. Like, because I streamed, like, earlier, so, yeah. Wait, did I... Oh my god, my stream didn't tweet out. I got it. My stream didn't tweet out. Right. I need to. Yeah, let me check my. Oh god, I need to tweet this out. I really hate when my stream isn't tweeted out. Sorry about this, I just have to. I need to check to make sure that I'm tweeting this out correctly. Sorry if I'm taking it like a while. Yeah, I just have to do that. Anyway, let's get back to the game while we wait. Wait.
I should get back to Mother Superior. She must be worried.
Alright, so that's what I was doing. Getting back to Mother Superior. Oh, they're not going to let us see her deceased.
No, how could this happen? Matthias, what?
Crisbel, you had me worried.
Mother Superior, you're okay. The orphanage is still here.
Well, of course. What's got you so excited, child? Did something happen?
No, I mean, not yet. I went to get my rose, then Matthias showed me how I could...
Matthias?
Yes, he was just here. I need to find him.
At least give me the rose you spent all morning looking for.
Yes, Mother Superior.
Now, go find your friend. And don't take all day. You still have to prune these roses.
Matthias?
I thought it best not to upset your Mother Superior with the appearance of a talking frog.
Oh.
Crisbel, I am sorry if I upset you by leaving.
No. I mean, yes, but... the orphanage. I saw its future. Abandoned. Empty. How could that happen?
I do not know, but let us look around town. Perhaps your new powers can shed light on this.
What a lovely...
Hey, Chris? If you see my mom, don't tell her where I am, okay?
check out the cool sticker we found. It's a skull. The Miller's house and the apothecary's shop. They've been destroyed.
Yes, quite unfortunate.
Unfortunate? The Millers are homeless. Without the apothecary, the town has no medicine.
Only in the future, and only if you let it happen.
If I let it happen? But... no, you're right.
Why would someone do this?
Excuse me. I think your shop has rot problems.
I don't have time to worry about that right now. If you want to talk rot, talk to the carpenter over to the west.
Yeah, yeah. Good morning, I guess.
Can you help me? There's a problem with the houses.
A problem? Great. What did you see, girl?
They're rotting away from the inside. In a few years, there won't be anything left.
You saw rot on the inside. From the outside? Neat trick. Sounds like someone's been telling you stories about ash blight. Happened back when I was a kid. Would have lost most of the town if the old apothecary hadn't brewed up a batch of green leaf tonic.
Can you make some?
Do I look like an apothecary? Go ask June. She's the one who knows about this stuff.
Charming fellow.
Why would someone do this? This will take forever to sort out.
Excuse me, I was wondering if you could help me.
You and half the town? No, no, I can't. Someone tore the label off of my mushrooms.
That sounds bad.
Bad? It's terrible. One of these is red button. Good for digestion. Great on a salad. One of them is ground death cap. Even the tiniest bit could be deadly. An important distinction, wouldn't you agree? Of course, with no labels, it's impossible to tell them apart.
Can't you just throw them out and make some more?
Sure, of course. It would take weeks to find the mushrooms, days to prepare them. I don't have time to redo it all. My father used to do all of that. He bottled and labeled them years ago.
I'm sorry. I wish I could help.
Me too. It'd be nice to have help around here. I try to keep everything the way he left it, but there are only so many hours in the day. Sorry, I've got to get back to work.
No wonder she's upset. They all look alike.
I suppose they do.
Let me try something. Ugh, I can't see them in the past at all.
Allow me. There. Well, this one has a skull on it. I imagine this is the death cap.
That sticker. I saw it today. Some kids were playing with one. Cool sticker we found. It's a skull. You took that from June's. Do you know what you've done?
It's only a sticker.
You can't just take things from stores. Especially not the apothecary. Some of her ingredients could be dangerous.
Sorry, Chris.
This is as much proof as we are likely to get.
We found your label. It goes on the bottle with the red lid.
Where did you find it?
Some kids took it.
They just thought it was a cool skull sticker. I don't think they meant any harm.
Of course they didn't. What's done is done. I'll talk to their parents about this later. Thank you, Crisbell. I really appreciate all you've done.
This might be a good time to ask her about the tonic.
Crisbell, was there something you needed?
Yes. Do you know how to make green leaf tonic?
Of course. Unfortunately, I don't have any glow fruit in stock. It's very rare and it doesn't keep. Not many uses for it, but it's essential for green leaf tonic.
Is there any glow fruit near Nareen? Maybe I can find some.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, but ask Magda by the cathedral. She knows the plants in the area. You might get lucky.
Good morning, Mrs. Magda. Do you know if there's any glow fruit growing nearby? Miss June thought you might.
They used to grow by the lake, but I haven't seen one in ages.
The seed you planted for Wilhelm, it was glow fruit.
I'm sorry, dear. If you find one, let me know. They're beautiful, glowing purple and orange. And they only bloom every 10 years or so. Really lovely.
Thank you, Mrs. Magda. That's just what I need.
Yes?
Going to take forever to grow.
Then perhaps we should skip ahead. Or rather, I will. Here it is. Now to bring it back to Crispin.
Much though.
It will have to do. Let us go see the apothecary.
Day for a walk in the woods.
I have glow fruit. Will one be enough?
That will do. Give me just a minute. Here you go. There's enough only for one dose, but it's free of charge.
Thank you. Well, I finally have the green leaf tonic.
I thought you would be happier. What is it, Crisbell?
There's only enough to fix one house. What can I do?
Ah, yes. Even with the crystals, there's only so much you can do to help. It appears you must make a decision.
How, Matthias? No matter what I choose, one of the houses will be ruined.
You are a time mage, Crisbell. Decisions such as this, they will not be uncommon.
Thank you.
Crispell, what can I do for you, dear?
Sorry.
If you think of...
Hello, Crispell. Oh, no worries.
Crispell, what can I do for you, dear?
It's your shop. It has an ash blight infection.
Ash blight? Why would you think that?
I overheard the carpenter talking. He thinks a number of buildings could be affected.
How awful. I remember my father telling me stories about ash blight. He said it came from a spore that grew near the farms, that it spread on the wind after the big fires. Well, no time to waste. We don't have much greenleaf tonic, but perhaps I can find another solution. Thank you again, Crispell.
You're welcome, June. I'm glad I was able to help someone.
Crispell, look! Do you see how your actions have affected the future?
I suppose. But what about the Millers? Where will they live?
One problem at a time, little one. Remember, most of the town remains unchanged.
And we're no closer to finding out what happens to the orphanage.
We have more immediate issues to deal with. Look!
Smoke! The farms are on fire! That's what brought Ash Blight to Nareem the last time! We've got to go!
Crispell, wait!
It can't be too late! Crispell, get out of here! It's goblins! They've torched the fields!
Run, girl. There's nothing you can do here.
I can help! Just let me!
Don't be foolish. Let the soldiers do their work. And pray they're up to the task.
He is right, Crispell. The crystals won't be enough. Quickly, we must see Wilhelm again.
Again? What is it now, Time Mage?
Goblins are attacking the farms! We've got to do something! Matthias said you could help!
Did he? He's right, I suppose. With your talent and my training, perhaps in a few years...
Years? The goblins are attacking now!
Patience! You're a Time Mage. Try to act like one.
We are out of options. There is no other choice. Give her the sword, Wilhelm.
Ridiculous! The sword is much too powerful for a novice. The strain would be too much.
It is the only way. We have no time to spare.
Fine. If the girl is everything you believe, she may well survive.
It doesn't matter. I'll do it!
Very well. This should be interesting.
Just in time. Quickly, Crispell, the goblins!
But Mother Superior, my friends, I have to protect them!
Go! I'll look after them. Meet us at the cathedral. We'll be safe here. Now go!
Thank you, Wilhelm. They're trying to reach the town!
Now that you have the sword, your powers have been enhanced. You should now be able to send your enemies to either the future or the past. Give it a try.
Hmm.
you supposed to be?
Hello, my name is...
Tell me if we survive. You know how to fight?
Let us show him.
BRB. It was just a number.
Two less of them. Been chasing those things since I left St. Clarity.
We've got to stop them before they reach town.
And exactly how do you plan to do that?
Hold your ground. You won't get past us.
Look, Volcano. They broke our poor goblins. How adorable. Can we keep them?
Gally, we've talked about this. No more pets until...
Until I stop murdering them. I know. I just want to play. Not my fault they're all so...
And that's why we can't have nice things.
What's this? I feel...
Are you kidding? This again? Have it your way.
Careful. They did something to our shield.
Some stupid rust. Who cares?
The Empress will want to hear of this.
Ugh, fine!
Anton, now do you see? Look what you've done.
What I've done? You think I brought these monsters to Nareem?
I know this was your way of getting the farm. You wanted this land for your industrialization project. This was all you.
Everything I do is for the future of Nareem. For your daughter's future. I would never put anyone at risk.
Mayor Anton, if I may divert our focus, this was clearly set up by an unknown party. And on that topic, tell me, Crispell, where did you get that strange sword?
Miss Lana, this was a gift from Mr. Wilhelm and Matthias.
Oh? And who are these strangers you seem to know so well? What do they want with Nareem? Is it possible? Did they set this up? And are you part of their scheme?
Miss Lana, no! We were just trying to help!
Enough! Guards! Seize her and the shielded fellow! We'll lock them up until we can extract a confession!
We have to go. Now!
To the cathedral! Wilhelm said he'd meet us there!
Man, Secretary Lana's a bitch. Like, what the fuck? Hello?
You really were able to wield that sword. Well done. And, as promised, your friends are here. In fact, your mother superior...
Crispell! Is that you? Oh, thank the lady.
Mother superior, I'm so sorry.
Shh, dear. Your interesting new friend here has told us a great deal already. I won't claim to understand all of this, but you're safe. That's all that matters.
Safe? Maybe for now. She won't stop with Nareem. The Empress will keep building up her armies. That monster won't let anything stop her.
The Empress?
The Empress of Time. A formidable foe, and far beyond our current capabilities. And those idiots in town are too busy pointing fingers to see who saved their worthless skins.
Run from her if you want. I'll go myself if I...
Enough! Don't be stupid, boy. You'll need all the help you can get. Which means, I suppose, that I'll be going as well.
Oh!
Going? I can't leave! Orphanage, my family.
No harm will come to your sisters, dear. Not while I live. Do you see the three faces of the lady portrayed in the cathedral stained glass? Those images foretell a prophecy, a legend which has been safeguarded through the ages. The lady spoke of a girl that would open time itself, a girl that would be able to see into our past as well as the future. I believe that girl is you, my sweet Crispell.
But I'm no one special. I...
You are special, my dear. More than you could possibly know.
Sorry for trying to...
Go to the cathedrals and seek out the other mother's superior. They will help guide you. I know you've always wanted to find your mother, to learn more about your history. Perhaps this is your chance. Your grandmother often spoke of Crystallis. Perhaps the answer lies there.
Matthias? Where did he go?
He's slippery, that one. Even for a frog. He'll turn up soon. Count on it. The soldiers will be here soon. Quickly, girl!
Fine. I'll go. But I'll return. I promise.
You better. Those roses still need pruning. Don't think I've forgotten. Now get moving.
Alright, okay.
Merciful lady. Watch over my Crispell. Guide her. Shield her.
comfort her, for she has a long road ahead. And when she is finished, O great lady, take her gently in your arms and bear her home. Be safe, dear girl.
And that was the prologue to Chris Tales.
There's another cathedral in St. Clarity. Perhaps we should try going there next. Just like this one, it's watched over by one of the Mother's Superior. It has another of those stained glass murals as well. Perhaps there's some connection with your powers.
St. Clarity, huh? I knew this day was coming.
The path to get there is through the forest east of my house. Let's get moving.
It would appear we got rid of our pursuers. Perhaps we can set up camp here tonight and recover our strength. Marvelous teamwork, everyone!
I didn't need to run. I could have defeated them all if the rest of you hadn't stopped me. I mean, what's wrong with Crispell?
I'm tired and I feel strange. I don't know anything about my family, or my history, or my power, or any of it.
Oh god. Right, sorry, I'm just, I'm moving, yeah, I have a towel underneath me that I used to sleep with, I'm moving it right now, like, let me just move it out of the way. That's the, yeah. It was starting to get uncomfortable, so I decided to move it. Let me...
Wasn't it? Her whole life was just turned upside down. So maybe we should just let her be. Crispell, I know you want to help everyone back home. But to do that, you and I are going to have to develop our powers.
How's a kid like you gonna teach her anything?
Wilhelm had the courage to help us escape. We owe him our thanks. You will find it to be a great mistake to judge a mage by his appearance. But for right now, we need to rest. We will have plenty of new problems to face in the morning.
Oh, the Nindies start, like, in...
Yes.
Aren't you nervous?
Why should I be? Did you see how we combined our magic when we busted that giant shield? Maybe this is destiny. Now, I'm actually really glad I spent all that time learning magic with my mom. Did you have a relative who taught you?
No, I was actually in an orphanage until... Well, everything happened so fast.
I need to actually hurry up because it's actually starting to pay soon.
Crispell, there's something important I need to teach you about.
What is it, Professor?
Professor? Don't call me that.
How about teacher? Master?
Master? No! Just call me Wilhelm.
I can't do that. It feels too weird calling my magic teacher by his first name. It seems somehow
disrespectful. Wait, let me check. Alright, it hasn't started yet.
Well, if you must call me something, call me Maestro, I suppose. I am something of a virtuoso when it comes to time magic.
Maestro?
if you must. Well, anyway, I want you to have these. Seeds? Are these like the seeds we planted before?
They're much more important. Time mages can use them to revert to an earlier state when things go wrong. It's a little hard to explain, but you'll understand it when you see it.
Okay, I'll take your word for it, Maestro.
Right. You'll be glad you did. Trust me. You can try it out on that patch of dirt over there. Wait, I almost forgot.
Marbles?
You'll need to purchase supplies. I believe we can trust you with our funds. And last, but not least, I trust you'll be careful on this journey. But if things go awry, don't hesitate to use one of these.
What should I do? I want to record our progress.
Okay. Okay. Let me. All right. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it should be starting, right? Like, Nintendo Quick. Yeah, the Nindy should be starting. Like, wait. Wait, hold on. I need to. Let me get another pop out stream. Alright, okay. Wait, I need to change my category to just chain. Okay. I think it's changed now. Wait, no, I'm not. What the heck? What's a Lekhead?
シンプルな操作と直感的な空気からは想像もできないような舐め方を
Oh, so
hey, if you're looking for a clever and challenging 2D puzzle platformer, then we've got just the game for you from Nana Takahashi, the one person development team. Here, you're a small robot
show
on a mission to restore light to the world while navigating a booby trapped facility. By using your electrifying powers to touch walls, floors, platforms, and switches, electricity will charge through them and bring them to life. Hey, don't get ahead of yourself. Well, I mean, actually, you should. Detach and throw your head to trigger objects. You'll need to retrieve it within...
This honestly is pretty dope. Oh, it's a beat. Oh, it's like beats per minute. Oh, wait. No, not beats per. Oh, yeah, it is beats per minute. And also, like, what's that? Cadence of Hyrule, and Crypt of the Necro Dancer. Symphonia? Like Tales of Symphonia? Oh, it's available later today.
Thank you.
Oh. Wait, who else is streaming this? What? Wait. I'm going probably like head off because I'm tired and like, but I will stream some more like today, like part two, like yeah, I really shouldn't have streamed like last night. I just felt like it because like I couldn't sleep, so, but now that I'm awake, I actually might get some more sleep. Gunbrella, what the fuck is it? Wait, let me. I have water. Water BRB. All right, that felt good.
an entirely remote team, and almost all of Silk has been hand-drawn at night by me, which seems entirely appropriate for the subject matter.
Our audio designer even set up a fish tank in his studio to record the underwater sounds that you'll be hearing throughout the game.
We're really excited for you to experience our hand-drawn work brought to life, and we hope you enjoy exploring the strange oceanic world of Silk on Nintendo Switch.
Take a deep breath. Dive into the harrowing ocean abyss. In the depths of this puzzle adventure from Spiral Circus Games, you'll unravel long forgotten mysteries as you explore a surreal underwater realm filled with strange machinery, ancient ruins, and dangerous ocean inhabitants. A variety of sea creatures can be possessed. Harness their
But no, she's a young child. She's a young child. I want to play this. What the F? A Souls-like? A Souls-like, what? Oh my God. Elder Ring, who? Another Crab's Trap. Wow, that is an amazing title. Wow! Wow, I can't believe Nintendo allowed a joke like that. Last segment. Oh, one shot. Oh. Oh, one shot is coming to Nintendo Switch. Oh, dang. One shot. Oh. Yeah, but also I'm definitely going to sleep after this, like. Oh man, I did not get enough sleep. Anything? Like, the problem is, like, and you know what? I think Crystals, like, isn't going to be, like, a consistent stream game. I might play on stream, like, whenever I don't have anything to do, but it's probably not going to be, like, a stream game. But, yeah, that, which means I need to find something else to stream. Oh, shit. Yeah, and that means, don't worry, I'll retitle the stream something else. Crystals might not. Whoop, no Silk Song! No Silk Song! Wow, no Silk Song, okay. Well, that was it for the indie world. Overall, not that good to me. There wasn't anything eye-catching. I must have, like, missed something because Ooh boy, like, there was no Silk Song. But like Look, I mean, Crab Souls is good. Like I'll say that. But this is what I'm. But honestly, I think I'm going to not. I think I'm going to take a break. Oh, well, there goes my raid target. I think I'm going to take a break, but I'll be back on later with more with my with like more like crystals. I just want to get started this morning. But I'll be back on later with more crystals with part two. With part two, I'll get like a this upload to YouTube, and I'll set the bot and everything, so everyone will know what I did. But overall, not a very not like a good Nindy direct to me. It wasn't like. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't like good either. Right. Okay. Now let me. All right. Yeah, let me read Fidel. All right, I'm going to raid Fidel. Fidel, I'll be back on later tonight or later on today. I'm just tired and I just want to be in a better headspace. All right, bye.